Hello and welcome back. We're playing some Halls of Torment again. Checking it out. Hope you're doing fine, everybody. Let's see. I think I'm gonna try the archer again. It was fun. Haven't played him in a long time. The last time it was just cleric, which I tried, which was fine, but still. Let's try something new. I need more gold so I can upgrade my attack range or damage. Damage will be good. I always forget to throw stuff into the well to unlock it. Agony scales monster count, monster health, and XP drops, dynamically based on your performance. Let's go Ember Ground. Let's try it. Okay. We're already having kind of a rough start because the damage is not really enough. I'm gonna pause it for a second. I'm not sure where the best place would be. I'm gonna put it here. It's probably not the best place, but hey. Better than nothing. Continue. Let's go range. Oh. I think damage. I need to deal enough damage first so I can like do everything else. Movement speed. Let's go crit. It'd be nice if I got more range or penetration, like something, or multi-strike, even better. Attack speed. Both are good, but I'm gonna go attack speed because I just need it. Like, stable DPS at the start is pretty good. I'm gonna go range just because. Force improves all attacks and abilities in different ways. Usually it increases stats like duration, piercing, knockback, and others. It said pierce, so I'm hoping it's gonna do something good. area is not bad, but let's go glass cannon for now. Let's try it. Oh, I'm just getting too close to it. I wanna kill the boss, so I get the loot, the skill. Frost Avalanche emits 4 frost projectiles in diagonal directions. Deal medicar mediocre. What am I reading? Mediocre direct damage, but has a chance to apply frost effect. I'll try it, because it's new. Very difficult. Maybe the crit chance would have been better, but I don't think I'm gonna get far. I am getting healing pots, but if it's gonna be enough to survive this, I need to level up, but it's difficult. Come on, man. Yes. They do move kind of weirdly. Got some fire breathing enemies. changes the damage type of your main weapon, burn chance. On hit with physical damage, 20% chance to spawn a shockwave dealing 40% of the original damage. It's gonna be good. I can like throw it away into the well. Could be good if I try another build. The regen would be nice, but damage it is, as always. Why are there two gloves? Which one's closer? I'll take the attack speed. That's it. What is my crit chance anyway? 50%. Nice. I should have upgraded the abilities, I think, for more damage. But I'm just hoping that I can push out as much damage as I can. Like, just the higher the DPS, the better. Basically. More damage. Even though I think transfixion would have been better. Because it's directional. That's the problem with glass cannon builds. You're just so squishy. I have a feeling I need more attack speed. Damn, they take two hits. That's the annoying thing. Still not enough damage. And I don't think building like defense right now would be helpful. I don't believe it. One hit with physical damage, but I don't deal physical damage. It's range damage, right? Or did I... I'll just leave it. I don't want to risk it right now. Maybe it's useful. Did heal myself up, if it's enough? That's the question. I don't know why, but I like phantom needles. Frost Avalanche will leave a trail of ice patches to slow down enemies. Patches may also apply frost effect. Enemies with frost effect will deal area damage on death or when reaching 20 stacks. Damage is based on the amount of stacks. Area is based on the strongest hit received. Oh, I guess. Let's try it. Because slowing the enemies is good. But the question is the effect good? Is the ability good? More movement speed or... I'm not looking at my surroundings enough. I just want more main weapon damage, multi-strike, whatever. Somehow, with luck, we're getting more and more. Damn. Now it was a bad decision to not get movement speed. Increased block strength while moving, 10 base damages. Range. The more range, the better. There's an orb. Temporary crease from unholy damage. Okay. Did one drop? I'm guessing one drop. It's gonna get closer, but oh, who cares? Yes. How much do I have? Attack speed 1.48. Damage. Movement speed would also be nice, but I think I need more damage right now. I'm just trying to go more area for my other skills. I mean, it's also good for my main weapon, but the more area these frost thingies do, better. More chance to freeze more enemies or slow them or deal damage. At the moment, these worms are the biggest enemies, like them puking that fire. I want to do fragile, but I'm not sure that's the problem. Base crit chance. I want to max it. I wonder if there's a cap, like level cap. It's gonna get tougher and tougher. I'm not gonna survive this. Never ever. Stupid worm. Leave me the fuck alone. It's annoying having someone rushing you, like this big old guy, and having a ton of normal enemies that no, I'm just a few hits away of dying. Thank you. I'm dead. It was a good run, but not good enough. Damage. Pickup range per rank. I'm gonna save money just to max the damage. I don't need much. I'm gonna do the pickup range so I can just level up faster. Why do you give me both? But multi-strike, I think, is a must-have. I'll take the attack speed. I don't know how good force is, but I'll take the attack speed. I need movement speed. 30% multi-strike. Not bad. Oh, I hate these. I mean, the first wave is not that bad, but they just move weirdly. Let's try to kite them and heal up. Get another skill down there. Bad choice. Multi-strike. Yep. I deal less damage than last time, I think. It seems like I'm dealing less damage, at least. Don't die. I'm getting a lot of attack speed, but if it's worth it when I don't have enough damage, that's the question. Attack speed 177. It's almost like 2. Need a few more buffs and we'll be there. If I combine my high crit chance, fast attack speed with fragile, then I can like pretty fast deal with most enemies, even with bosses. But it's a luck chance if I'm gonna get all the things that I need. All the buffs. I need to be lucky. Which most of the time I'm not. How much did that increase? Okay. Damage. Is that in one run or in total through the whole campaign? I'm gonna deal with this one before, like, more spawn, more bosses. Now I just have to get up my... What's my crit chance? Sorry guys. 45. I need to up my crit chance any way I can. Crit chance and crit damage. And of course normal damage, but that's gonna be a bit more difficult. Base crit bonus. Yep. Let's see how good this run is going to be. Damage. Even though the attack speed did look good, I need more damage. Crit chance. I don't have a lot of movement speed. I need it. This just for the abilities, I'm gonna go fragile. Because it's a good asset. Movement speed, multi-strike, transfixion, crit bonus. Yes. More. Multi-strike or attack speed. I think every attack speed is more important. Because combined with the multi-strike and a high attack speed should be better. Let's see. How good am I at kiting? Not really that good, but maybe. Maybe. Transfixion is pretty damn good. Oh, come on, man. Don't go on my nerves. Getting more and more crit chance, which is good. But I also need some more damage. Please, game. Range, movement speed. Range. I haven't leveled range that much. There's even two of them. I'm gonna leave one. Just leave us alone. So it's either fire or crit chance. I don't know what this one does, because I cannot read it. Can I hide you? No. Crit chance? 83. So I'm basically almost always critting. That doesn't mean that I'm doing well. Strong single target melee attack that hits the closest enemy. May inflict burn on hit. Damage and crit chance increase each second the attack did not trigger. Not affected by force. That's a good one for archers. I still think I'm gonna have difficulties when the slimes start again. And that worm boss, whatever. And somehow I'm a lower level than last time. Or maybe I'm just imagining it. What is even my attack speed? 2.15. I don't know if the base defense thingy is gonna do anything, or if I should have gone more health. Yes, more damage. If I somehow get like 100% crit chance, will I get an achievement? Pickup range is good, but I'm gonna try force. Because it needs to have some kind of function, because I've been getting it such shit done. So this feels like a crit build. Looks like it. I'm gonna stay close to that buff down there. I still don't know how force actually works. No phantom needles. I mean, it's probably not a bad ability, but soonish there's gonna be the boss again. Let's take the pickup range, just so, in case. Seems like I don't need area, I just need attack speed and damage. And range is also good to have. Now it's time. Soonish. I don't know if it's a placebo or if it's actually doing anything. The force. That's the only annoying thing. If they didn't leave those traces of poison and fire, it would be so much easier. If I can survive this wave of slimes just running away, then I can kill the boss. The boss is easy. It's just the slimes. Come on, don't trap me. No, 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 please don't. Please, 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 please. Fucking hell. Just run straight and clear everything. Just run like the wind. Yes, go away. How much crit bonus do I have? 294 crit chance. Damn. The slimes are finally gone. Well, not totally, but mostly. Maybe I'll get some healing pots. Two and a half minutes. Let's hurry up. That's a good one. Movement speed. I don't know how difficult the boss is. What kind of movement it's gonna do. Seconds. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Boss time. I wanted to jump dodge. Damn. Not easy. Please, no second phase. Yes, defeat the Lord of Regret. Nice. Crit build to the win. Ravaging Spectres. Damage up. Do we get anything else? Attack range, area, projectile size. Pickup range is also not bad to have. Defense is also good. Health regen. This is the basics for everything. To get a little bit of boost. Warlock. What are your stats? Damage 45. Can you stop? Damage 45. Crit chance 0. Crit bonus 30. Attack speed 0.7. It's okay. Accomplish these quests, unlock new rewards, and earn gold. So I need to retrieve one item from the Halls of Torment. Oh, so the more quests I do, the more XP I gain. It seems. Well, that will be it for now. I think I'm gonna stop it here. Thank you very much. And we'll see each other next time. Hope you have a great day, night, evening, whatever you're having. Stay healthy, stay happy, and till next time. Bye.